Right. Uh-oh. Well, I'm Chris Benino, and our team is the Equalizers. We got Dr. K as our mentor, Ms. Jasmine, myself, and Mr. Hector, and as well as Dr. Rebecca Caldwell. Our project is investigating systemic racial bias in publicly funded services in the great city of St. Louis. The question is, does racial bias exist in allocation of public funded services in the great city? We're using three different sample data based on systems, safety, health, and education. Safety will represent the amount of fire stations and police stations allocated to each For health, we're looking at hospitals, among other aspects. And for education, we're looking at high school and elementary. And we're comparing that to racial.